अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ साइंस द प्लांट वर्ल्ड पेज नंबर 18। द बेसिक थिंग दैट वी स्टडी इन दिस चैप्टर इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ फोटोसिंथेसिस। सो व्हाट इज फोटोसिंथेसिस? फोटोसिंथेसिस इज द प्रोसेस इन विच लाइट एनर्जी कन्वर्टेड इंटू केमिकल एनर्जी इन द फॉर्म ऑफ शुगर। प्लांट्स नीड फूड जस्ट एज एनिमल्स नीड फूड। एनिमल्स आर एबल टू मूव टू फाइंड फूड बट प्लांट्स कैन नॉट मूव। बिकॉज प्लांट्स कैन नॉट मूव, दे नीड टू फाइंड अनदर वे टू गेट फूड। Plants make food in their leaves. The process is called photosynthesis. Photo means light and synthesis means to put together. For photosynthesis to occur, plants need four things. Number one, water, carbon dioxide, sunlight and chlorophyll. So students, here is a question. How does photosynthesis take place? A plant collects water from ground. This is a plant, and plant collects water from ground. It gets sunlight from sun. It breathes in carbon dioxide from the air. Photosynthesis takes place in leaves. Leaves contain a green color substance called chlorophyll. The chlorophyll changes the sunlight so it can be used by the plant. When this sunlight is mixed with carbon dioxide and water, it makes a type of sugar called glucose. It also makes oxygen. Sunlight plus carbon dioxide. CO2 is a chemical formula of carbon dioxide and H2O is a chemical formula of water. C6H12O6 is a chemical formula of glucose and O2 is a chemical formula of oxygen. So sunlight plus carbon dioxide plus water mix to form C6H12O6 glucose plus oxygen. The glucose is a food that helps the plant to grow. The oxygen leaves the plant and goes into the air. Animals need this oxygen to live. So students, this is how photosynthesis takes place. Draw this diagram into your notebook.
As you know, carbon dioxide gas is not so cool. Carbon dioxide warms the planet. And if planets did not take so much carbon dioxide in and convert it into energy and oxygen, our planet would be too hot for most form of life to survive. Plants in rainforest produce about 1/3 of the oxygen on earth. This is your filling the blank. That is one reason why it is important to preserve rainforest.
So students, I hope you will understand all the concepts.